kicked in the penalty. New York Shadows, number 93, Tom Fowler, not the best of starts, but he'll get him under breaks. He's it up to the inside. Sean Duke from both places, up inside the second. He's going to let him in contact. He's the flip there as well. Bit up, in the first corner. He's leading in this one. As they come past this for the first time, Tom Fowler's in the second for Matt Grant, Stephanie Eastwood, Dan Crosby. Then we've got Brian Watson in the Nottingham number 65 as well, as they all slither the way through the pit bend. Tom Fowler's up the inside, a little bit of a tail wagon as he goes down the far side, side by side with Ethan Quinton. The one with the bus is going to be the one that breaks the later, and it looks like Tom Fowler on the inside of the York. In the Nottingham number 65, as they worked their way around to the pit bend for another time. Tom Fowler now trying to open that gap up down the far side over Matt Grant in the Yorkshire Dales number 92. Ethan Flint just brought it back a little bit now in the Nottingham number 75. Then we've got Dan Crosby in fourth place ahead of Stephanie Eastwood in the score of 3-5.